Hello everyone, this is me Mehdi Shakil and you are watching SS Tech Tutorial. Guys, in this video I will show you something that you should have on your phone. And that gonna add extra protection on your phone and data. So without talking too much, let's get started. So guys, nowadays every phone has built-in app functionality of hiding data and files. But the problem is anyone can guess that you might hide some of your data in that app locker. But today I will introduce you with an app which no one can guess that it could be a locker app, and you might hide your files and data into it. So guys, first of all, open up your Play Store and search here for an app named Secret Calculator. You can see it looks like a simple mobile calculator, right? But it's not. It's a locker app disguised like a calculator app. Now let me show you how to use this app. Install this app on your phone. Now in all of your app, you can see here it's look like a simple calculator. No one can guess that this is a locker app. Let's open it. When you first time open it, it will say you have to type any 4 to 8 digit number, then press equal sign to set a password. Let's do it. Then again you need to confirm the password and press equal sign. Then it will ask you to give some permission. Allow them. Then hit next. Now here you need to add a security question for recovery. Choose any of this security question or add your custom question. Then type your answer and hit next. Then it will show you a warning. Read it carefully and hit OK. Now it will show you a tip about recovery process. In case you forget the password, you need to type 11223344, then equal sign on calculator. And after that, have to answer the security question to get back to the access on your files. Then you will get another recovery option through email. Beside the locker app, it has some more feature like secret web browsing and secret notes. Also, you will get light theme and dark theme features. First, let's focus on the locker feature. Here you can hide your photos, videos and any kinds of data. Also, you can rename the categories. To add your files or data into the vault, click on this plus icon and an awesome UI menu will pop up. From here, you can choose which kind of data you want to hide into the vault. Also, you can click photos and shoot video directly from the app and hide them into the vault. Now let's add a picture. From your gallery, choose any of your photos like this and click on move to vault. Then you have to choose a folder for it and hit OK. Then after that, here you will get two type of option to hide the photos, encryption or hidden. Select any of them and hit OK. Now your photos is encrypted and hidden into the vault. In this way, you can hide any of your files into your calculator app. Also, you can create different categories into the calculator. Now let's try the browser section. Here you will get four types of search engines. My favorite is DuckDuckGo, but you can use any of it. Then in the note section, you can note down anything and hide it into your vault. Also, this app has some premium feature like unlock with fingerprint, fake passwords, intruder selfies and others. This video is not a sponsored video, but if you like to have this feature, you need to get the premium version of this app. So guys, that's all for today. Hope you like this video. So give it a big thumbs up and share this video with a friend. And if you are new to this channel, do subscribe to get more video like this. Thanks for your watching.